Found this sensational campsite here on the Cooper Creek. So we may as well show you how easy it is to set up these adventure campers. Lower the rear trailer legs to stabilise the camper. Now lower the rear tailgate. Simply slide the bed out till it stops and drop your rear legs down. Slide the bed out till it stops and spin it around and just push it into the back of the camper. Undo the bed case, drop some latches down to hold the bed case in position. And what we're putting on here is what we call the bed extension arms. And they'll carry the extra width of the bed case when it's opened out. Couple of legs to drop down on this end of the bed case, being this is the entry exit point. Pull the flooring off. We've got three rings to release on the inside of the tent here, which allows the three main tent frames to become solid. While we're at this end, we get a bit of air into the tent. Grab the two corners on the roof where the D-rings are and just slowly lay back, and the tent will come up as the air gets in. Pull the flooring out. We go inside and there's about five poles to put in position. First pole goes across the end wall, and that pole is the one that gives you control of the tent. Poles go down to the floor where there's some little brackets for the poles to lock into. And the great thing is it's very easy for one person to set the tent up. We run a couple of poles across the roof line. Let's just tighten that roof line up, keep the tent nice and sturdy. And if the winds pick up. Okay, so with all our frames in place, it's a matter of going around driving some pegs into the ground. We do the two corners closest to the bed first, so we've got it nice and straight. We can then pull the floor out and make sure it's nice and tight.